Recap. Robbie Mouse is busy on the blackboard. He is reminding you of the basic shapes. A rectangle has four sides, a triangle has three sides, and a circle has zero sides, and a square has four sides. These shapes can also be seen in solid structures. Robbie is ready to demonstrate this. He picks up a block. You can see the four-sided rectangular shape. He picks up the blue block. You can see the three-sided triangular shape. He picks up a red sphere. And you can see the circular shape. Robbie now picks up the pink block and shows the four-sided square shape, where all sides are equal. Thank you, Robbie, for revising all this.